The tax ratification election being considered would not increase the total tax rate. If it's approved by voters, it would bring an additional $7 million to the district. So we're seeking your input through a community outreach called Thought Exchange, May 8th through 18th.